afternoon, miss.
All right. Can you hear me clear? Ma, hundred chahe na onedu bute. Can you hear me?
Oh.
Ashen, how are you? Hello. Shall we start the class session? Let's start the class. At first, I need to mark consumption. Number two. Adventure. Number two, adventure.
Teacher, come over there.
Ek bute consumption. Consumption.
Ah, hai.
Number one, consumption. Number two, adventure. Number three, proficiency. 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 Number four, achievements. 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 Number five, candidate. Candidate. Number six, distinction. 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 Number seven, expand. 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 Number eight, campaign. Campaign. Number nine, aspiration. 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 Number 10, ignorance. Ignorance. Right? Once again, check your words. Number one, consumption.
Single day one.
I need the meaning. Leave it under. Didn't you write?
And
write down the single meanings. Consumption, adventure, proficiency, achievements, candidate, distinction, expand, campaign, aspiration, ignorance. Right? Don't cheat. Now, close the book. Book ek close karo. And check out your new words writing book. New words book ek gan. New words writing book ek gan. Let's write today words. This is favorable. Then me picture kai me example ekai adiha balala me favorable kiyanne ke meaning ekak guess karanna puluwanda please do the favorable mokakda me kiyanne favorable අපි කියන්නේ ආ ඔයාට සතුටු දෙයක් ඔයා කරන්න අනේ මට favorable reply එකක් දෙන්න please give me a favorable reply මට සතුටු හිතෙන උත්තරයක් දෙන්න favorable means yes yes හිතකර සතුටුදායක යහපත් that is the meaning සතුටුදායක favorable please do the favorable Miss Sara why are you typing what happened to your mic isn't it working Your answer is correct. And number two, reputed. What is the meaning of reputed? What is the meaning of reputed? Then iti mang goluangyeng prashna hanawa wage. Hamo mo mics off karagana. Mama thaniyeng katha karana.
Danne ani mistake ne kiyala denne.
Reputed means who knows kavurud dannada All right Prasiddha Dialog is a reputed company Prasiddha Prasiddha Right. Number three. requirement.
What is favorable again?
Abde?
Arab mulle mulle chane mukadde.
Favorable. Satrudaik satrudaik. Give me a favorable reply. Mad satrudaik uttarayak denna. Number three. Requirements. Ekanan danna. What is the meaning requirement we all have basic requirements api hamotama thiyenawa basic requirements monada requirements kiyan look at the picture requirements for life requirements kiyanne apite ape avashyata our requirements We all have basic requirements. අපි හැමෝටම basic අවශ්‍යතා ටිකක් තියෙනවා we all have basic requirements then requirements meaning is අවශ්‍යතා here again that's candidate professional what is the meaning of professional look do you have professional qualifications do you have professional qualifications
vrutimaya
yes good professional means vrutimaya do you have professional qualifications ada thiyenamada vrutimaya sudusukam professional means vrutiya write down professional vrutimaya Number 6 කවුද undergraduate කියන්නේ?
උපාධි අපේක්ෂක.
Yes, yes. Graduate වෙන්න බලාගෙන ඉන්න අය. උපාධිධාරියා graduate. Undergraduate කියන්නේ उपाधि अपेक्षक कैंपस अंडरग्रेजुएट डिग्री फॉलो डिग्री गलागन अंडरग्रेजुएट अंडरग्रेजुएट उपाधि अपेक्षक अंडरग्रेजुएट उपाधि अपेक्षक वक् undergraduate akuru hariyata liya ganna kalabalayata waradi akuru liyanne pa numbers ave invertebrate kawda invertebrate kiyanne invertebrate
apushtavanshi
right apushtavanshi kawda apushtavanshi kiyanne කොහොමද අපෘෂ්ඨවංශීන්
කොන්දේට වෙලන්නේ නැති අය
කොන්ද
yes 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 they don't have backbone පිටකොන්ද නැහැ invertebrates ලා these are invertebrates දැන් අපි බලනා නේද මිනිස්සුන්ට අපෝ වට නම් කොන්දක් නැහැ කියලා so we can call you are invertebrate invertebrate means අපෘෂ්ඨවංශී backbone එකක් නැති අය number 8 what is this what is the word
jaw
she has a jaw pain මොකද jaw කියන්නේ
හක්ක
yes she has a jaw pain jaw means හක්ක හක්ක Number 9 mammals who are the mammals
sherpas
sherpas sattu kirbilla wadina mammals last one documentary The example is this is a documentary film. This is a
documentary.
Yes, Vartamaya. Yes, that's it. Vartamaya. All right. Let's check again. ටික අපි අපව බලමු read the word first one
එකක් අඩුනේ
එකක් දෙන්න then now last one candidate
this Miss?
Yes.
Emotional again, what the?
Kiana. Oh?
Emotional again, what the?
Emotional? Emotional again, put it hanging bar. AMR emotional again, you had me hanging bar. All right. Let's see the words. What is the first one? What is the first one?
Favorable.
Hello, guys. Favorable. Number two.
Reputed.
Reputed. Three.
Requirements.
Four.
Professional.
All right. Okay. Confidentially, we are the right. Number five.
Undergraduate.
Next one.
Invertebrates.
Next one.
Joe.
Next one.
Mammals.
Next one.
Documentary.
And last one.
Confidential.
Right. Now, Miss Sara, mokadda clear nete pute?
Kata ada Miss.
Mang kiyanne ka hariyata enna
nada? Na Miss.
Unit 4 wala tiyenne me hall play ekak. Because mama meka snip karala me screenshots aran dala tiyena nisa I don't have a
page pupils. Number 37.
All right. Page number 37. Turn page number 37.
Hari.
All right. There's a connotation through the telephone. Metra tiyena telephone conversation eka. There are three people, I think, as A, B, and C. So, I am A and you all are B and C, right? All right? Then cheat karane pa, mic on karane tu inne pa, read. I am A. Hello, good afternoon, ABC Company. How can I help you?
I am written from goal. I am speaking regarding an advertisement publication in the Sunday Star.
Please hold on. I'll put you through to the HR department.
Hello. Good afternoon.
Can I help you? Hello, I am speaking regarding the advertisement publication Sunday Star. I am
interested in working for your company. How can I get an appointment for an interview?
Oh, So we maintain,
the database of the candidates and based it on the qualifications before the interview. Would you like to absolutely, sir. May I know your name?
I
want to apply you as a first
Please
tell me what you have the design of your company. Reputed company and my employees met the requirement given the advertisement. And I directed my link can be added to the company to view my qualifications and experience. And if you can tell me how you got the details and qualifications, I am undergraduate doctor.
Can you please tell me the highest education
Can contact me on 1 credit card, 7 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 credit card, 7
mur@gmail.com and my postal address is
of your qualifications alone photocopies. Thank you. Expect a favorable reply. Thank you for calling, sir. Have a nice day.
You finish?
Yes.
All right. Not bad. Anyhow, I wanted you to speak. But all unne kohmari meke kiya ganna. Not bad. That's nice. Then make conversation ekka mokak ganad. Regarding what? How do me dialogue
interview?
Interview again.
हाँ खाओ दे तो कुछ मैं कॉल कराने मोना कंपनी कर दे कॉल कराने
एबीसी
कंपनी नेम इज एबीसी ये तो कुछ खाओ दे कॉल कराने हु कॉल टू द कंपनी
मुरलीधरन
कोहेन द फ्रॉम
गॉड
हाँ यार खाता कराने मुखाक्य ना द आई एम स्पीकिंग रिगार्डिंग द एडवर्टाइजमेंट पब्लिश इन द संडे स्टार Sunday Star කියන එකේ that publisher article What? Sunday Star එකේ publisherලා තිබ්බ advertisement එක සම්බන්ධයෙන් තමයි මෙයා කතා කරන්නේ. Phonica answer කරපු කෙනා කියනවා Please hold on. I'll put you through the HR department. Mamuava HR department ekata danna. Etakota Hello, good afternoon. Can I help you? Dan etakota me C kiyana eken mokadda mean wenne? Me C kiyana eken kawuda katha karanne?
HR
department ekak. Hello, I'm speaking regarding the advertisement published in the Sunday Star. I'm interested in working for your company. මං ඔයාගේ කම්පැනි එකේ වැඩ කරන්න කැමති. How can I get an appointment for an interview? Interview එකට මම කොහොමද appointment එක ගන්න? Sir, the manager එකෙන් කියන්නේ, Sir, we maintain a database of the candidates and based on the qualifications, we call for interview. What is the meaning of database පුතේ? Database එකක් කියන්නේ මොකක්ද? තොරතුරු ගණුවක් තොරතුරු ගණුවක් ඒ කියන්නේ data කියන්නේ දත්තනේ. Database කියන්නේ දත්ත පද්ධතියක් තොරතුරු ගොඩක්. We maintain a database of candidates and based on the qualifications we call for interviews. තොරතුරු එකතු කරගෙන candidates ලාගේ තොරතුරු එකතු කරගෙන මොනවද කරන්නේ?
qualifications තියනයිට ඒගොල්ලෝ interviews වලට call කරනවා. Would you like to submit your details to the database? Database එකට ඔයාගේ details submit කරන්න කැමතිද? What is the meaning of submit?
ඇතුළත් කරනවා.
හා බාර දෙනවා ඇතුළත් කරනවා. Is it confidential? ආ මොකද කියන්නේ confidential? ආ එක එක confidentialද? ඒ කියන්නේ මගේ තොරතුරු ඔයාට දෙන්න ඔගොල්ලෝ ඒකේ රහස්‍යභාවය සුරකින්නවද කියලා අහන්නේ නේ? Right. Absolutely. Oh, what the term? Absolutely, sir. May I know your name? දැන් මෙතන තියෙන pattern එක මොකක්ද? May I know your name කියන එකේ? May. අපි මේ use කරනවා මොනවටද එහෙනම්? Questions ask කරන්න. To ask questions, we use may. හැමතිස්සේ මහානේ teacher may I go to the toilet කියලා? මම toilet යන්නද? Right. Then, may I know your name? Then he says, Shiva Kumaran Muralitharan. I want to apply for the post of assistant accountant. මොකද්ද මේ කියන්නේ Muralitharan කියන්නේ මොකක්ද? ඇයි එහෙම කියන්නේ? ඇයි එහෙම අපහු එහෙම ඇදලා ඇදලා නම කියන්නේ?
ලියාගන්න.
ආ ඒක තමයි. එකපාර කියනකොට හොයාගන්න බැරි නිසා අර අපිත් කියන්නේ මාදූෂි කියලා. ඒ වගේ මෙතනදියා ක්ලියර් වෙන්න කියනවා. I want to apply for the post of assistant accountant. Which post he wanted to apply?
Miss category inne
o miss
account assistant account yeah. Okay. Please tell me why you have decided to join our company. Mata karuna karala kiyanna ai oya thirane kare ape company ekata join wenna. ABC is a reputed company and my qualification match the requirements given in the advertisement. If I am selected, මට කියන්න මේ if I am selected කියන වාක්‍ය මොන જાතියේ වාක්‍යයක්ද? I am selected. මොකද්ද වාක්‍යයේ වර්ගය? මොකද්ද වාක්‍යයේ වර්ගය?
No idea.
ආ मुकाद्दो वाक्य वर्गे I am selected. मिहिसर मुकाद्दो वाक्य वर्गे I am selected.
Simple past.
Ravisha, simple past ने मैं पुते I am selected. වර්බ් එක දැක්ක ගමන් සිම්පල් පාස්ට් එකේ පේනවා තමයි. හැබැයි මේක සිම්පල් පාස්ට් නෙමෙයි. I am selected මේක passive voice. සිම්පල් ප්‍රසෙන්ට් ඉන් passive voice. I am selected. මාව තේරෙනවා. If I am selected මාව තේරෙනවා නම් I think I can be an asset to the company given my qualifications and experience. What is the meaning of asset? Assist කරනවා කියන්නේ මොකක්ද? I can assist you. Don't worry. මොකද assist කියන්නේ? උදව් කරනවා. I can assist you. මට පුළුවන් උදව් කරන්න. ABC කියන්නේ reputed company එකක්. ප්‍රසිද්ධ company එකක්. And my qualification match the requirements. මේ කියලා තියෙන අවශ්‍යතාව වලට, මේ ඉල්ලලා තියෙන දේවල් වලට මගේ qualifications match වෙනවා. මාව තේරෙනවා නම් මම හිතනවා මට පුළුවන් උදව් කරන්න කම්පැනි එකට. කොහොමද qualifications වලිනුයි experience එකේනුයි. Can you please tell me the higher?
ඔය DUE කියන මොකද්ද? DUE කියන්නේ
මොකද්ද පුතේ?
ඔය DUE කියලා තියෙන වචනයක් ඒ මොකද්ද?
කොතනද තියෙන්නේ?
do you hear the my qualification teacher? Thank you. Aake di enne. I think can be an
ABC methanar why go match the ma hari the company
the company do you give
me mokadda yamage kanne
the company
kiyana company do you kiyala methanada
oh eka therumoda do you kiyanne
given 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 putte given give denawa
na na DUE කියලා තියන්නේ
අච්චුපතේ තියෙන මිසෙක
අච්චුපතේ තියනාද ඒක මොකක් කියලා තියෙන කියන්න
DUE
DUE
මඩවක් කියන්නකෝ DUE
ඉස් කැඩි කැඩි එන්නේ
කැඩෙනවා
වාක්‍ය කියන්න
I am company need my qualification and experience
मगे एक्सपीरियंस मट पुड़ ड्यू क्या नहीं तो ना कंजंक्शन है का
सॉरी मिस सॉरी
हाँ ओके आई एम एन अंडरग्रेजुएट ऑफ़ द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ़ रुहुना मामा अंडरग्रेजुएट क्या ने कोहेद रुहुनु यूनिवर्सिटी के दिस इज़ माय फाइनल ईयर मैं मगे अंतिम आवृत्ति इन बैचलर ऑफ़ कॉमर्स एक डिग्री का मुखाद्दर कॉमर्स डिग्री का सर Any professional qualifications? Monohari urtime asutusukan tiyenada? Any professional qualifications? Well, hari, I am following the advanced certificate in accounting step 2. I got through step 1 with 2 distinctions and 1 credit pass. Hari, mama follow karanawa advanced certificate in accounting step 2. एक देवनी अधीरे तमाई या फलो कर कराने, I got through step 1, हलेवेनी step पेकट, या अरांतियन, 2 distinction, विशिष्ट सामार्त देखा, के क्याने, होंदम result एकें देखाई, and 1 credit pass, अनिकट सामार्ने pass एक कुई, that's fine sir, can you please give me your contact number, करनाकला contact करगान पुला नम्बेकाक देन पुलो अंद, email address and your permanent address. You can contact me, and he gave his number and his mail address. Can you please spell it for me, sir? Email address ek spell karani kena wahi spelled is, and my personal address. This is the address. Thank you, sir. I have entered the details into the database. From database ekata oyage details enter kara. If you are selected, I will select kuno for an interview. Interview ekata. We will let you know in advance. ඉක්මනින්ම අපි ඔයාලට කෝල් කරන්නම් you are accepted you are expected to bring the originals of your certificates along with photocopies what gain වෙනව මොනවාද of your certificates along with photocopies ඔයාගේ certificates photocopies එක thank you I expect a favorable reply here favorable reply මම බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා I expect මම බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා a favorable reply හොඳ උත්තරයක් සතුටුදායක පිළිතුරක් thank you for calling have a nice day right then ඔහොමම ගන්න ඔයගලගේ workbook එක අරගෙන පෙරලා ගන්න page number 41 page number 41
Which page?
Page number 41. Right? Who speaks in this dialogue? Me dialogue ke kawda katha karanne? Who speaks in this dialogue?
Muralita.
Muralitharan. To whom does he want to speak and why? Kaatade yata katha karanna onune and mokatada? He wanted to speak. He wanted to speak. Kaadad katha karanna onune? ABC company ekata mokatada? For what? Regarding the advertisement published in the Sanjay Star. Write the meaning of abbreviation HR. Mokadda HR kiyana eke abbreviation eka abbreviation kiyana kiyanne puthe long term eka dan meka short term eka ne mokadda HR kiyanne what is HR HR kiyanne human resource Human resource management එක තමයි HR කියන්නේ මානව සම්පත් කළමනාකරණ අංශය HR means human resource department write down you can see here human resource And then complete the following data entry form with the information of the speaker. Speaker ki information dala, that's not much difficult. I will give you 5 minutes. You have to fill the database, right? We'll give you 5 minutes. Don't cheat.
Mukanda miss.
Data form එක fill කරන්න. We'll give you 5 minutes. මම මිනිත්තු පහක් දෙන්නම් data form එක fill කරන්න. Be quick. මට කියන්න attendance mark කරේ නැතුව පස්සේ call එකට join වෙච්ච අය කවුද කියලා පුතේ. තමන්ගේ නම කියවුනේ නැති කෙනෙක් ඉන්නවා නම් මට කියන්න. Oyawa mark kara thawa kawuda
Nitisha
Nitisha you are here all right then Chabishano Sunat innoda puthe Sunat Denet no
Teacher.
Yes.
Hirunika Avindya kiyana ekama mark karad.
Yes. Thamidu, oyage nama kiyunada puthe? Thamidu. Is true and correct to
correct.
The best of my knowledge. Mama danna vidhiyata ewa hariyatama hari kiyala. Date ekak tiyenawa sign ekak danna tiyenawa. Then tiyenawa imagine that hitannalu you are expecting to apply for a university in UK. हाँ apply कराने UK वाले university का करता complete this biodata form with your information हरी then तमतामांगे informations तमाई में biodata का टा दान थी can you write this by yourself? Can you write this? Name with initials. Meter make balan screen ek balanakota on an kotanakahari patalena anang screen will help you. Screen ek help karai metana tienama haling example ekka. Name with initials, Mulakruteka Namaliana, Mulakruteka Namaliana Kota, Agathiana Maugenama, S A M R Subasingha. Etakota, Mamaliane, Subasingha, S A M R. Avidiator. Hari?
Hari.
All right. Nekaliana Pute, we'll give you 5 minutes. Don't cheat. We'll give you 5 minutes. Write down. Metana, make up the Haganuko. Number 10 balan then education qualifications walata university in UK walata ne den ogula meke yawanne ekotta ogulange attama issara liwoth ogulanne mekata apply karanna ba because you are still in grade 10 university ekakata yanna ba ne so you have to write ogulanta liyanna wenawa you have A levels qualifications kiyala clear successfully fast A level skill ali anna veno. Hari. Nattang apichi UK wale university ekakata apply karanna baane. It was extra curricular activities. School edi mona hari karupu extra curricular activities liyanna. Sports achievements liyanna. Other qualifications walata dan metana balanna example eke tiyenawa. Have completed a diploma in management in NIBM kiyala e wage hithara liya ganna puluwan deka computer diploma ekak e-soft eke kara kiyala liyanna have completed a diploma in IT in e-soft clear all right then we'll give you 5 minutes try to fill this Thank you. Did you finish writing? Are you still writing?
Yes.
Yes.
All right.
What do you call them, miss?
Fifth, paha.
Boys, you should write it as male. And girls, you should write it as female. Civil status, you all should write single. Schools attended. You have to write your school name. Education qualifications. Mokadu liwe. Tavisha, what did you write?
A level qualification.
Then okay, you know, then balana are calling up. Example, I came in balan in GZE A level bioscience pass. Then Ogola UK wallet apply Karana Kil Athanati imagine Karana Tiananisa minime structure checking GCE A levels minime bioscience kinik Ogola and change Karana Puluang arts, commerce, whatever passed. Minime structure checking Lian clear GCE A level. Then extracurricular activities. Himal, did you write Himal?
Secretary of the school, Sinhala Literature Association.
All right. Then, Venushi, did you write extracurricular activities?
Computer course in Cambridge College.
Cambridge College. So that is, it becomes to our other qualifications. එතෙන්ට තමයි අපි දාන්නේ අපි කරලා තියෙන courses අරවා මේවා මේ extra curricular activities කියන එකට හොඳයි අපිට දාගන්න පුළුවන් නම් අපි එක එක societies වල හිටපු ඒවා මේ societies වල කවුරු හරි මොනා හරි අපිට position එකක් තිබුණා නම් ඒවා ඒ වගේ දේවල් තමයි අපි මෙතන extra curricular activities වලට mention කරන්න ඕන right Heshi Heshi, did you write sports achievement?
Yes, teacher. Table tennis.
All right, tell me, what did you write under the sports achievements? Sports achievements at the Monadri way?
Table tennis.
Table tennis, moka kina tliwe pute? Achievement එකක් කියනකොට අපි මොකක් හරි competition එකක් දිනපු එක. ඒකේ leadership එකක් තිබුණ එකක් තමයි ලියන්න ඕන. Highest peak ම එක තමයි ලියන්න ඕන. දැන් අපි සමහර වෙලාවට volleyball team එකේ සමාජිකයෙක්ලා හිටියා. හැබැයි achievement එකක් විදිහට අපි දිනලා තියෙන all sports achievements right volleyball all island competition එක දිනුවා කියලා කොහොමද ලියන්නේ one wonder all island
Volleyball
competition. Place a corner, first place kila danna puluwa. Right, played under 11 cricket team. It's okay, Mihisara. That's correct. Other qualifications will chocolate danna puluwa. Mama kiwe e-soft eke, computer course eka kara. Cambridge eke, English course eka kara. Those are the other qualifications. Ashen. Did you write other qualifications?
Have completed ID diploma in ESOP.
Right, good. non-related reference ra dennek oga eglangi detail ekka ogolo liyanna ona ඊට පස්සේ date එක දාලා signature කරන්න ඕන right did you all write this samama meka liwwada did you all write this guys can you hear me
All right.
Now let's move to the next part. Idioms. What are the idioms? Kiyanne. What are the idioms? Kiyanne. Look, each is a group of words with a special meaning. Which is different from the meanings of the separate words. මොකක්ද කියන්නේ? Idiom එකක් කියන්නේ group of words. වචන ටිකක්. ඒ කියන්නේ වාක්‍යයක්. With a special meaning. ඒකේ තියෙනවා විශේෂ තේරුමක්. මොකක්ද? Which is different from the meanings of the separate words. වචනෙන් වචනේ තේරුම ගන්නවට වැඩිය වෙනස් තේරුමක් තියෙන වචන සෙට් එකකට තමයි අපි විශේෂ තේරුමක් තියෙන වචන සෙට් එකකට තමයි අපි idiom එකක් කියලා කියන්නේ. For example, මෙතන example එකකට තියෙනවා to show a leg. දැන් අපි මෙතන වචනෙන් වචනේ තේරුම ගත්තොත් මොකක්ද meaning එක? To show පෙන්වන්න. මොකක්ද? A leg. කකුලක් පෙන්වන්න. To show a leg. Regardless of what separate words might suggest mean make it theruma thamai mokakda to get up etakota idiom ekak kiyanne special meaning ekak tiena word set ekak special meaning ekak tiena wakyayak habai eke wachane wachane gaththama wachana wala tiena therumata wada wenas wena right guys
always
all right Now look at page number 43 මේක බලන්න මෙතන තියෙනවා An idiom phrase is a group of words that doesn't always convey the literal meaning it can mean something different from meaning of the word ara kiyapu deema thamai tiyenne it's raining cats and dogs in this sentence the words in the thick type mean that is was raining heavily mete meke wachana wala theruma gattot mokadda kiyanne raining cats and dogs meke apita meaning ekak ganna baha habai meke special meaning ekak thamai it was raining heavily haiyen wassa kiyana eka dan metana tiyena puthe Exercise 1 match the idiomatic phrase with the meaning. Then grammar ඉගෙන ගන්නවා වගේ මේවට grammar points නැහැ. මේක මෙහෙමයි කියන්න තැනක් නැහැ. මේක practice එකෙන්ම හොයාගන්න පුළුවන් දෙයක්. Clear? එහෙම නැත්නම් මේ වචනේ තියෙනකොට මේකේ තේරුම මේකයි කියලා මුකුත් point එකක් පාඩම් කරන්න නැහැ. මේක ලියලා ලියලා කියවලා කියවලා practice එකෙන් තමයි කරන්න තියෙන්නේ. Right api balamu first one peel the beans number 2 drop a line number 3 keep an eye number 4 peel in blue number 5 cost an arm and a leg number 6 not rocket science number 7 hold your tongue 8 till the cows come home A piece of cake, number 9, and number 10, a slap on the wrist. Then meva thamai avilla idioms tika. Eha patte kotuwe thiyenawa. Ekata aithi wena meaning ekak. Feeling sad, right or not? Feeling sad, right or not? Should not talk. Very easy. Very Mild punishment, let out a secret, not a very difficult thing, Noting something carefully. Very late. Very expensive. Can somebody do this? කාට හරි මේකෙන් ඔක්කොම ඕනේ නැහැ. පහක් හොයන්න පුළුවන්ද? Try will you? කරන්න අවශ්‍ය නැහැ. Try කරන්න මේකෙන් කීපයක් හරි match කරන්න. Try කරන්න. Without my help, then I will help you all. ඊට පස්සේ මම ඔයගලන්ට help කරන්නම්. Without my help, try to do this. Ashen, exercise one, try karanna karanna. No need to take much time, but try to do it. We'll give you 2 minutes, right? Did anyone find the answers? Kaur hari answers ha gatta da? Hello? Okay, let's do with me. Let's do with me. Sanul, 3 for a long time. Keep an eye means for a long time. Mehmedi kiyanne Sanul. Is that so? Let's see. Feeling sad. Feeling sad kiyanne feeling blue. Feeling blue කියන්නේ idiom එක. එතකොට number 4 තමයි පළවෙනි එකට feeling sad. Write a note.
Drop a line.
Sorry.
Drop a line.
Yes, write a note means drop a note. Drop a line. Write a note means drop a line. Should not talk. Should not talk. එකනම් තෝරගන්න පුළුවන් කතා කරන්නේ මොකෙන්ද? ඒ පාට් එකේ තියෙන එක්ස්ට්‍රා පාට් එකක් ගැන තමයි idiom එකේ තියෙන්නේ. මොකක්ද? Hold your tongue. Number 7. Should not talk. Very easy. Very easy kiyanne ani it's like a piece of cake. Ikamar easy. Yes, number 9. A piece of cake. Number 9. A piece of cake. very easy, right? Very mild punishment. Mild punishment ekak kiyanne podi podi punishment ekak ne. The meaning, the idiom is a slap on the wrist. A slap on the wrist. Number 10. Let out a secret. රහසක් එලි කරන්න දෙනවා. Let out a secret means spill the beans. Yes, good. Number one. Spill the beans. Good. Spill the beans. Not a very difficult thing. Not a very difficult thing.
Not rocket science.
Very good. Number six. Not rocket science. Not rocket science. Not in something carefully. Carefully
Notice
something carefully.
Keep an eye.
Carried on.
Keep an eye. Keep an eye. Notice something carefully. Keep an eye. Very late. Very late. He came house till the cows come here. Till the cows come here, kyanne hondatama parakku vela. Very late. Number 8. Very expensive. The idiom is cost an arm and a leg. Cost an arm and a leg. Very expensive. Right. Exercise 2. Ekata karamu. Answer mic on karala. Number one, look. You are driving me up the wall. Wait. We'll give you 2 minutes. Balana thaniyeng answers hogana puluwanda kiyala ekak kamaruwi nan eke godak vela inne pa pute. I will help you ne mama udaw karanawane. Eka nisa chutak try karanna keep ekata hari answers find out karaganna puluwanda kiyala. We'll give you 2 minutes. All right, let's do this with me now. Ekata balamu. You are driving me up the wall. What is the answer? Driving a vehicle very fast, making me very much annoyed, hitting a wall very hard. You are driving me up to the wall. What is the answer? What is the answer? B. I tried to be with the lecture, but really it was Greek to me.
Okay.
Yes, I didn't understand anything. It was Greek to me. I didn't understand anything. In holidays, we play till the cows come here. Till the cows come here means? For a long time, ne? Godak pela. For a long time. Till the cows come home. Although Ravi lied in the class, he was only slapped on the wrist. You know the answer?
B,
yes. Given a mild punishment. Can it? Number 5. Sudesh always beats around the bush. Beats around the bush. What is the meaning? Beats around.
B.
Yes, B. Beats around. B. Number 6, we failed at first, volume of fail, Luna, but it was a blessing in disguise.
Eh?
Yes, something good that isn't recognized at first. Right, A. During our final examination, we burnt the midnight oil.
C.
We worked till very late in the night. Yes, C. He is smart. But be careful, Don. You can't judge a book by its cover.
A.
Yes, cannot judge something by outer appearance. Kisima deyak outer appearance again judge karanna baha. 9. Don't cry over a split milk.
B.
Very good. We should not lament over the loss in past. He is trying to kill 2 birds in 1 stone.
Hey.
Yes, to get 2 benefits at the same time. Api singhalen kiyanne ekagalen kurulo dennek marnawa kiyala. That's it. 11. Don't worry about the problem now. Then prashna gana wada wenne pa. You have to cross the bridge when you come to it. You have to cross the bridge when you come to it. Oya to cross karanna enawa palama when you come to it kiyana eka thamai meke wacana wala theruma vidihata gannakota ganna wenne. Aba meka kiyawanna don't worry about that problem now. Oya e prashne gana dan wada wenna epa. You have to wada siddha wenawa. Cross the bridge when you come to it.
A.
Sorry?
A.
No, Pute. A can kya ne, when problems come, prashna ena kota, we have to ignore e? Them. Apte ka athar inna venama kiyala. Sorry?
C. E?
Before problems come, we have to prepare for them. Yes. Next one, curiosity killed the cat. Being inquisitive can lead you into an unpleasant situation. Being inquisitive can... Mokada pute me inquisitive kyanne?
आचार्य से भी नहीं
मुकद्दर व्हाट इज इनक्विजिटिव आचारशीली हाँ राइट क्यूरियोसिटी किल द कैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ए बी सी बीइंग इनक्विजिटिव कैन लीड यू इनटू एन अनप्लेजेंट सिचुएशन थर्टीन Don't count your chickens before the eggs are hatched. Don't count your chickens before the eggs are hatched.
B.
Don't make plans for something that might not happen.
C.
Yes, that's C. It. Don't make plans. No, pute. Plan your work beforehand. Don't make plans for something that might not happen. වෙන්නේ නැති දේවල් ගැන plan කරන්න එපා. Clear? Next one. Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Don't put all your eggs in one basket.
B.
A.
A. Do not use all your resources in one possibility. 15. Every cloud has a silver lining. Every cloud has a silver lining.
B.
B.
Yes, be optimistic. Even difficult times will lead to be better days. Yes. 16. Young people like to jump on the bandwagon like you guys. තරුණ පරපුර කැමති jump on the bandwagon මොකටද they like to join the popular trends 17 he was trying to hide everything but without his knowledge he let the cat out of the bag he was trying to hide everything yeah try කර ඔක්කොම හංගන්න හැබැයි
Let out the secret.
Without his knowledge, yeah, danne mane tuwa, he let the cat out of the bag. Let out the secret. Yes, A. There is another two. My friend goes to town once in a blue moon. Kalaturaking, very rarely.
A.
Yes. I'm very sure about it because I heard it straight from the horse's mouth.
B.
What?
Got the news from the B.
B.
Got the news from the relevant authority. හරිම තනින් news එක අරන් තියෙනවා. Should keep. Should keep their fingers on the pulse.
A.
Sorry?
A.
Wait. Should keep their fingers. You should keep their fingers on the pulse. මොකද කියන්නේ? Constantly aware of the most recent developments. Yes, මොකද මේ කියන්නේ constantly aware of the most recent developments, check their health regularly, better educated. Teachers should keep their fingers on the pulse. ඒ කියන්නේ teachers ලට teachers ලා ඉන්න ඕන හැමතිස්සෙම awareness එකෙන් මොනා ගැනද මේ recently වෙන දේවල් ගැන what happening මේ වටේ පිටේ මොනාද වෙන්නේ කියන එක ගැන නිතරම update වෙන්න ඕන කියලා කියන්නේ then what is the answer constantly aware of the most recent developments right දැන් ඔහොම මම ගන්න check out your grammar books. Idioms. Turn page number 53, 52 and 53. This one. Do you have your grammar books with you? Ogulange potta ogulu gawa thiyenawa neda? All right.
Kiyena video da miss?
All right.
Peter, give me a big day. Peter.
52. And 53. 52. Yeah.
Video game is
Medana Tina put the activity 11 balana. This one. Learn the following idioms. Match them with their meanings. Meanings ekka match karanna tiyenne. So don't waste time. Time with.
My name is
Miss Ne.
Fifty-two and 53. Let's see the answers. Match the above mentioned idioms with their meanings. By some means or another, in any way possible. Answer ek tamai. Bag and baggage. Bag and baggage. Idioms part එක ඔහොමම තියලා පුතේ it's 4:30 පොඩෙන් පොඩකින් මම මේක කියවෙන්නේ නැහැ තේරුම් නැති වුණාට don't worry ඔක ඔහොමම තියලා grammar writing books ගන්න grammar writing books ගන්න idioms ඔහොමම තියලා grammar writing books ගන්න අරගෙන date එක දාලා put the date and write this one මේක ලියා ගන්න future perfect tense. Future perfect tense. Mokadda future perfect tense kiyanne? Look. Api kohomada kiyanne? Aya potak miladi ganivi. How to say? Aya potak miladi ganivi. How to say? She will buy a book. Can you see my screen? Can you see my screen? All right.
Yes.
She will buy a book. Aya potak miladi ganivi. Number two. She will be buying a book. No, no, make a liane papute, just look. Make a balana. Mokade the code, she will buy a book means I potak miladi ganivi. She will be buying a book, I potak miladi ganimin in the V. The next one. She will have bought a book. Aya potak miladi aragena thiyevi. Etakota me chance again ama mokakda? Me chance again ama mokakda?
Future tense.
Yes, simple future. Me chance ka? This one?
Future continuous tense.
Present? Yes, sorry. Future?
Continuous
tense. What do you make a What's
future
this?
Future perfect.
Yes, good. This is future perfect. Make it the key and put it. Anagate, Puimahari, Velavaka. කරලා තියේවි future time එකේ කොයි වෙලාවක හරි කරලා තියේවි කියලා හිතන verbs තමයි අපි future perfect tense එකෙන් කියන්නේ එතකොට අපි මේක ලියනවා කොහොමද මුලින්ම අපි මේක active voice tense එකක් නිසා මුලින් මුලටම අපි දාගන්නවා subject එක ඊට පස්සේ කවුද ඉන්නේ Who comes next? Will have api dannawa verb eke third form eka tamai api use karanne perfect tense ekak liyenakota perfect tense ekak liyanna bæ apita have has had will have kiyana helping verbs nathuwa etakota will have kiyana eke use karanawa api future perfect tense ekedi ekavachana bahuvachana bhedayak naha puthe ogolo dannawa Subject එක singular උනාත් plural උනාත් අපි will have තමයි use කරන්නේ will has කියලා වචනයක් නැහැ ඊට පස්සේ will have ට පස්සේ අපිට එනවා verb එක perfect නම් verb එක අනිවාර්යෙන් මොකද වෙන්නේ
past
yes past participle PP ඊට පස්සේ තමයි වාක්‍ය ඉතුරු rest එක අපි add කරන්නේ මේක තමයි structure එක future perfect tense එකේ clear
Yes, madam.
All right. Then, make mama QA oglan to make understand karagana lesi venna on hinda. Etakota ape topic eka future perfect tense. එතකොට මේ red color එකෙන් තියෙන structure එක අපි example එකක් ලියාගමු අපි ලිව්වා මොකක්ද she will have bought a book අය මොකද්ද මේ වාක්‍ය තේරුම පුතේ එතකොට අය
අය පොතක් මිලදී අරගෙන ගණීවි 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 නෙමෙයි පුතේ අය පොතක් මිලදී ගණීවි නම් she will buy a book අරගෙන තියේවි right she will have bought a book අය පොතක් අරගෙන තියේවි if you need write down the Sinhala meaning this is the positive statement අපි ඒක p කියලා name කරගමු positive statement එක meaning එක අය පොතක් මිලදී අරගෙන තියේවි එතකොට අපි මේක question එක අහනවා නම් අය පොතක් මිලදී අරගෙන තියේවිද how to ask කොහොමද question එක අහන්නේ ඉස්සරහට එන්නේ කවුද will 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 have she did will she have
will she
have will she have got a book aya potak aragena noti tiyena ekak na aya potak miladi aran inna ekak na how to say
she will not have bought a book
very good dan me karana hama change ekakma api karanne pote will kiyana වචනෙට විතරයි ඕගොල්ලෝ එක දන්නවා she
will not have bought
a book මේ එක්සැම්පල් එක ක්ලියර්ද මේක පැහැදිලිද Is this clear for you?
Yes, madam.
Alright, then write down this. Make it clear again. The topic is future perfect tense, and this is the structure, and this is the example. Write down. Did you finish writing?
Yes, yeah. Madam.
All right, nice. Then, turn page number.
Where my book again, miss?
Nabute make a tiene or galange workbook keke. Monkey page number 47. ඔගලන්ට මතක් වුණ නැද්ද මෙතන අපි negative question එක ලීවෙ නැහැ කියලා?
නැහැ.
ඒකනේ. Write down the negative question too. How to write negative question here? කොහොමද ලියන්නේ negative question එක?
Won't she have blood?
Yes. එක ඔගලන්ට will not කියලාම ලියන්න පුළුවන්. එහෙම නැත්නම් short කරලා want ලියන්නත් පුළුවන්. No issue. Want or will not she have bought a book? Right. Then let's move to the this page number 47 on your workbooks. Look, itana thiyenawa complete the sentences in future perfect tense. And 48. Exercise 1, 2, and 3. This is very easy. I'll give you 5 minutes. Don't take much time and write down answers. Itra liyanna tiyenne dan ogulo structure ekak dannawa menna structure ekak tiyenawa. Do this quickly. Ikmanin meka karanna. It's 4:40. It's 4:40. I'll give you 5 minutes. 4:45 wenakota liyanna. Echchara liyanna ekakut naha. This is very easy. This is the structure. You can see the screen. Manahari amatakunot. Screen neka balanna.
Miss exercise 2 karanna thonada?
Yes puthe, then exercise 3ක් තියෙනවා. You don't need much time. Make it අමාරු නෑ. Do it quickly. All right, let's discuss together. Exercise 1, question number 2. You blank the English tenses. What is the answer? What is the answer?
Will have studied.
Will have studied. She blank the dinner.
Will have cooked.
She will have cooked. He blank by next Tuesday.
Will have
arrived.
Will have arrived. Five. We will have met. It will have stopped. They will have left. In February, we will have married. By 6, I will have completed my homework. I will do my homework. I will do my homework. Is it difficult for anyone? Kathari ekka amaru idu putte kathari ekka therennadda?
Therena.
All right. Mata kiyanna me vakya wala singhala theruma. You will have studied the English tenses. You will have studied the English tenses. What is the meaning? Oya English tense stick gana gana thiyevi. She will have cooked the dinner. She will have cooked the dinner. Aya
raatri kema
uyala
thiyevi. Aya raatri ahare uyala thiyevi. Uyala thiyevi. By 6, I will have completed my work. By 6, I will complete my work.
Mama sampurna karala thiyedi mage gedara wada
haya weddi. Right, good. Now let's move to exercise 2. Complete the sentences in negative form of the future perfect tense. Negative form ekeng liyanna tiyenne. By January, what's the answer?
Will not have studied.
She will not have studied. 1 year. She will not have studied. Number 3, the driver.
Will not have driven.
Will not have driven. Number 4, by the time you finish this book, you... will not have masters. Five, by next month, Saman will not have plotted. I will not have finished this project by next month. Even by another 2 years, we will not have visited all the religious people in this Sri Lanka, places in this country. Number 8, I will not have read the book by next week. 9, even by 7 o'clock, Piersiri will not have washed all the clothes. Number 10, Nicholas
will not have.
Nicholas will not have been in London for 2 years.
Atadahai.
Exercise 3. Complete the questions in future perfect tense, right? Questions are the end. Will we have got home by lunchtime, right? Number 2, what is the answer?
Will we have eaten before they come?
Will we have eaten before they come? Number 3.
Will she have gone home before dark?
Will she have gone home before dark? Number 3. Right. Number four. How long?
Will we have studied?
Mm-hmm. Will we have studied? Number five.
How long will you
have been?
How long will you have been? By next week.
Will they have bought?
By next week, will they have bought? Number seven.
Will the parents have painted?
Number eight.
Will I have gone
for a job by next year? Is this clear for you? Is this clear for you?
Yes,
teacher.
Right. Nitisha, are you here, Pute? Innavada? Nitisha?
Oh, miss?
Therenava neda? Is this clear? Yes or no? ඒක නම් ලේසි නොතේරෙන විදියක් නැහැ. Now this is also that one. Take your master guide books. Take your master guidebooks and mulimma perala ganna page number 51. Turn page number 51. This one. Perhaps you have to do, you want to join a gymnasium to keep fit. Gym ekata yanna oyanta ona. Fill in the form given below to obtain the membership. Membership ekak ganna nan me form ekak fill karanna ona. You need 1 minute for this. Don't cheat. Cheat karanne pa. Fill this. Methana tiyenawa complete this application form using block capitals. Meka etakota mona akurenda purawanna ona? You have to use capital letters, right? You can't use simple letters. Okkoma akuru capital walin thamai liyanna ona. Right. Do it. Forename means putte mul nama ekeni palaweni nama. Surname means aganama vasakama, right? Then as an example, I'm Madhushi Subhasingha and my surname is Subhasingha and my forename is Madhushi, right? You finish? What is the meaning of evolved? Mukad mein evolved kya hai?
When the book.
Yes, that's it. Date of birth liyana kota then kawad ogule ipo Ashen, what's your birthday? When is your birthday?
11/8.
What is the year?
2006.
All right. Then 2006 11/8 tamai Ashen ipadila tiyenne. Etakota then oka liyanna ha 2006 11/8 kiyala. Kohomada liyanne? 18 November 2006. එහෙම ඉංග්‍රීසි වලින් ලියන්නේ ඔය අපි සිංහලෙන් ලියන විදිහට ලියන්න නැහැ. දැන් අෂෙන්ගේක අපිට ලියන්න පුළුවන් 18 අෂෙන් November 2006. මේ ස්ට්‍රක්චර්කට තමයි බර්ත්ඩේ එක ලියන්න ඕන. What is the meaning of occupation? Occupation කියන්නේ රැකියාව. දැන් ඕගලංගේ වෘත්තිය නොහොත් තත්වය කියන්නේ ඔකට තමයි අර සිංහලෙන් ඇප්ලිකේෂන්ස් වල තියෙන්නේ. Occupation එක ඕගොල්ලෝ කවුද? Y'all are student.
Student.
Have you used a gym before? Yes, no, whatever. You can choose whatever you like. And you have to put the signature, right? Did you all write this by using block capitals? Capital letters වලින් ලියන්න කියලා තියෙන්නේ simple අකුරු පාවිච්චි කරන්න බෑ. Surname එක full name එක හරියට ලිව්වද? Let's see who. Netmina Damsara. Netmina? He's not talking, all right. Nimesha?
Yes.
All right. How did you write your name, surname and forename?
Surname is Samarasekara Mohandirange. It's Nimesha.
All right.
Teacher?
Yes.
Kalime mukadda wetunane.
Siddhartha hariye mama kahanna hadiyu puthe surname ekai phone name ekai kohomada liwe kiyala. How did you write it?
Surname ekata kiwwe meda duwage kiyala.
Phone name?
Da Silva.
Phone name means puthe mul nama. දැන් example එක බලන්නකෝ දැන් මගේ නම මම මදුෂි සුභසිංහනේ එතකොට my surname is සුභසිංහ my forename is මුල් නම මදුෂි clear all right now turn page number 42 Turn page number 42.
Mami, ape amma palle haata giyada? Yo.
Right, look. This is a family tree. Three generations of Samarasinghe family. මේ තියෙන Samarasinghe family එකේ generations තුනක්. Study careful and answer these questions. Right. මේ තියෙන family එක. Look. කවුද එතකොට මේකේ පළවෙනි generation එක බලන්න කවුද උඩින් ඉන්නේ? Oh, not happened.
in this family tree. How do the mean? How the following generation eka? Suraj Samarasinghe and Darshanida Silva. Medena tamai first generation eka. Eta kota. Eagi daughters la denna hari. Sons la denna hari. Marikar pu denna teka innava igava couples deka. All right. Apita mehema hitanna puluwan. Putara dennek tamai indala tiyenne. Mokada surnames wenas nisa apita mehema hitanna puluwan. Tulanchari Kure and Surat, Indika and Prasan. All right. Suraj Samarasinghe and Darshanidhi Silva is the first generation. They have three sons. The first one is Surat and Indika. Next one is Prasan. Surat, Indika and Prasan are their sons. And two of them are married. They next Mary Karla Tienama, Dulanchari Kurean, Asha Pereira. Etakota, Etana Tamai, second generation eka. Third generation eka Tamai, Dulanchari Kurean, Surat has three children. And the other people, Asha Pereira and Prasanna, Eglantino, two children. Clear? Etakota, who is the grandparents? Metana grandparents la kawda? Who are the grandparents? Who are the grandparents? Ashen, who are the grandparents? Oh, wait. Now is it okay?
Hari. Suraj Samarasinghe.
Suraj.
All right. Suraj and Darshini are the grandparents. Right. Let's see the questions. First one. How many children has Suraj Samarasinghe got? Suraj Samarasinghe the children like here the?
Three children.
Yes, three children. How many grandchildren has Suraj got? Suraj, how many grandchildren? Grandchildren are either. Five. Whom did Surat marry?
Darshani De Silva.
No. Surat, I mean not Suraj Pute. Whom did Surat marry?
Dulanchari
Kure.
Yes, Dulanchari Kure. What is the relationship between Suraj Samarasinghe and Asha Pereira? Then Asha gay, Suraj Samarasinghe gay, Nakama Mokakda.
Haline.
What is the English term for Leli? Does anyone know?
Daughter-in-law.
Sorry?
Daughter-in-law.
Yes, that's it.
She
knows. Daughter-in-law. Then, name Susan's aunt. Susan's aunt kaud?
Duranjali Kure.
Duranjali Kure, yes. Then, how many nephews has Surat got? Surat.
Nephew again?
Who is nephew?
Anne.
Guys?
Anne.
Singhalen api kiyanne kawuda yata kiyanne bana
බෑන තමයි සුරත් මේ 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 මැපියු කියන්නේ එතකොට අපිට මෙතන සුරත්ට බෑනෙක් ඉන්නවද සුරාජ්ට නම් බෑනෙක් ඉන්නවනේ
Susan Ganuran.
Sure. How many nephews has Surat got?
Susan Lavan.
How the?
Susan. Mama.
Mama, I'm going to go. All right. Then one. Then it's one. What is the relationship between Darshini De Silva and Prasanna? Darshini De Silva and Prasanna.
Ammai putai.
Yes, mother and son. What was Janaka's grandmother's maiden name? Janaka's grandmother. Maiden name. Mukadda maiden name.
De Silva.
No, maiden name kyan mukadda.
Mrs. Samarasinghe.
No pute. Ara after marriage, vetana ara advena name ka thamai maiden name kyan ne. Takot maiden name ka mukadda. De Silva.
Kiwa ne miss.
Ha kiwa doya. Right, right. You are correct. Indika is Suraj. Indika kiyanne Suraj ke kawda? Indika is Suraj.
Puta.
Indika is Suraj.
Puta.
Son, right?
Son.
And Susan is Indika's?
Son.
Susan kiyanne Indika ke? Nephew ke?
Nephew.
Nephew ne may putte. Takotra lady ekkena adi kiyanne api nice. Nephew kiyanne pirimi ekkena.
Oy indikada indikada.
Dan metana ahanne Susan kiyanne indikage kawuda kiyala ne Susan kiyanne lady kenek ne.
Aha.
Nice. N I E C E nice. Dulanjali is Rogers. Roger ge kawuda Dulanjali? Roger kiyanne Prasanna ge Asha ge daughter son I don't know son.
Aunt.
Darshini is Dulanjali's. Darshini kiyanne Dulanjali ge kawuda? Nandamma how to say Nandamma?
In-law.
Mother-in-law. All right. Let's write the answers. Answers tika thaggala liyanna. Write down the answers quickly. Did you finish writing?
Yes, teacher.
All right. Now turn page number, I think the next page. Ego page. What is the page number? I think 44. Turn page number 44. Look at question number 40. Right? What you need to do is write a letter. Letter ka kliyana tiyenne kaatada to a friend sending a gift.
Oh no, not this one. Question number 9. This one. What is the page number? 44 tamai. 44. Write a letter. Liyuma kliyannalu kaatada to a bookseller. Pottikunana kenata mokatada ordering some books for your choice. Pottik pot or kemathi pot order karala liyannalu the bookseller. Then balanna samanyen api liyumak liyana kota when we write a letter mulimma api liyanne mokadda then meka api formal letter ekak ne liyanna wenne puthe. Isalama piliyanne mokadda? What should we write first? Our address. Right. Here. So I'm writing. And you have to write the date. Salamat hamange address ek liyanna ona. Next, we should write our the date. May 2021. Right? Then we have to write. Ikawata mokada liyanna wenne? Api dan meka bookseller ta ne yawanne. Bookseller ge address ek liyanna ona. Api hitamu api ganne kohenda? Ogala ganne. Api hitamu Samudra bookshop eken kiyala. එතකොට අපි දානවා සමුද්‍ර bookshop first letter should be capital
සමුද්‍ර මිස් ගේකද
මොකද්ද
මිස් කැඩස් එකද
yes will you send me a letter All right, Samudra bookshop. Papa hitamu meka tiyenne kohida tiyenne? Address ekak api boru ekak damu.
Gadapura dana.
Kohida? Jayawardhanapura. All right, Jayawardhanapura. පාරකුත් නම් එකක් දාන්න වෙයි නේද කමන්නේ සමුදන පුර සලම්බු whatever bla bla ඊට පස්සේ අපි ඇඩ්‍රස් කරන්න ඕන dear sir dear sir
sir ද කියන්නේ
ඔව් අපි හිතමුකෝ එතන ඉන්නේ sir කෙනෙක් කියලා අපි නමක් දාන්න හැනේ dear sir දැන් මොකද්ද කියන්න ඕන Mama make a liane Potica called a caragana. Comedicane, Mama make a liane. I'm writing this letter, Mokotada, to order some books. I'm writing this letter to order some books. Hi. දැන් එතකොට අපි මොන පොත්ද ඉල්ලන්නේ අපි දැන් කියන්න
ඕන
ඔව් මේ පුළුවන් නම් පල්ලෙහයින් මම කියන පොත් ටික මගේ ඇඩ්‍රස් එකට එවන්න කොහොමද කියන්නේ could you ඔයාට පුළුවන්ද could you please අනේ කරුණාකර could you please Send me following books. Papi following liyam api dona pochika. Could you please send me following books to the address which I mention? Ihatin. Kohomada kiyanne ihatin?
about?
Which I mentioned. Natha, which I mentioned to Tati. Mama mentioned Karapu. Clear? Make it angle. Put up. Size it for the Karagamu. Mention. Then happy Lianona. Right? Number
one.
Basic English grammar. Chalakoms. අපරාදින පුතේ එච්චර දෙයක් අපි ඕඩර් කරලා ගෙන්න ගන්න අපි ටිකක් වැදගත් දෙයක් ගෙන්න ගමු. Whatever. ඔයගොල්ලෝ කැමති books කීපයක් mention කරගන්නකෝ. No issue. මෙතන දැන් ඊට පස්සේ ලියලා පහලින් මොකද්ද ලියන්නේ? දැන් අපිට ඕන ටික අපි ලියලා ඉවරයිනේ. මේක formal letter එකක් නිසා මුලින්ම අපි අපේ address එක ලියනවා. Ah, sorry. You have to write your name first. Then your address, the date, and the address of senders. Make a humbin in Kinag address. Amantranaya, that means address Karanama. It passes up it on the appeal and the body of the letter. I am writing this letter to order some books. Could you please send me following books to the address which I mentioned? It's a quota up with a book list. Take a dana, Golana Kamathi books Gana dana. It passes answer it to Mokadaliani. අපි මේක end කරන්න ඕන. Thank you. යාට thanks කරලා අපි මේක end කරනවා. ඊට පස්සේ අවසානයේ your faithfully
customer.
Yes, faithfully, Kela. Name unknown P. Once again. And you have to put your signature here. Clear? Is this clear for you?
Yes.
All right. Make a liaga another. Can you make a clear another? Mama make a inker another. Can you write by yourself? Or if you are writing this, or you are writing this. That's very easy. No issue. Write down this. Magalpute? Nitisha, what did you say?
writing?
Yes.
Did you finish writing? All right.
Yes.
All right.
Yes,
then turn page number 46. Page number 46. Question number 12. This one. Right? You have to write the following sentences in the future perfect tense. You guys have 4 minutes more, so it's enough. A minute for the ratty. So write till you, Ekaliana. Let's discuss together. The first one, I walk to college. I walk to college. How to write? I have walked to college. Number two, she is singing a song. She is singing a song. She
will be.
She has sung a song. She has sung a song. C, he has done the job. Oh, wait, this should be future. I walk to college. I will have walked to college. She is singing a song. She will have sung a song. She has done the job. She will have done the job. They will be writing a report. They will have written a report. She has been residing in Kandy. Residing in Kandy. She will have resided in Kandy. Pilgrims were going around Ruwenhulisaya. Pilgrims will have gone around Ruwenhulisaya. Teachers were correcting the books. Teachers will have corrected the books. They will come in a week. They will have come in a week. Sita is cooking dinner. Sita will have cooked dinner. Who wrote the letter? Who wrote the letter? Who will have written the letter? Did you write? Did you write? Yes, you have to use will have and you have to change the verb. That's it. Will subject ekata passe will have use.
Teacher ki upa ke huni ne.
Isme loga dekha kya unne? Kya
unne miss?
Wait, ogalange dictation ticker names liyala ogalange WhatsApp group ekata then class ekak end vela minadi 5k athulata send karanna tamange name ekak mention karala right group ekata danna
Clear?
Yes.
All right. Within 5 minutes, group ekata add karanna ogalange dictation sticker. And you have the homework, page number 45. Poem ekak read karala, comprehensions walata answer karanna tiyenne. That's all what I wanted to tell you. This is what I wanted to teach you. And also, grammar book eke, idioms tika try karanna page number 52 and 52 wala indan 57 wala tenakamma tiyenne idioms match karanna e tika taniyama karanna try karanna bari nan kamak naha don't worry but try to do it eka tikak wad kiyawana kota when you read it oglanda ge mean ekak oluwata enawa etakotta meka join karanna puluwan wei you can understand try will you If not, I will help you on next week. So see you guys on next Wednesday, 2:30. Goodbye for y'all.
Bye, miss.